Hope you guys are doing well this evening. I can only give you a beer review, for my tongue is too sore to smoke. So enjoy. Got some Rocky Patel sun greens. We got your Padilla Limited Enduro wrapper, of course. One of the best smokes per buck. Go out and get yourself the. I think this is the Prodroma Lot 23. Get your pull in that. $6.20 a stick. It's not bad. Really good smoke. One of my favorite new up and coming Vegas 5. Excellent smoke. And of course, the one and only Oliva V. This is their Maduro. This is this scored 94 in Cigar Aficionado. $8.20. I like to keep them around 5 or 6 a stick, but you get the drift. Can't forget the little bitty Cohibas. Those are good too. What else do we have? Gray Cliff 1666 Maduro wrap, of course. Like that. Put that in your pipe and smoke it. Rocky Patel Edge. I got that for $7.95. It's a good stick. Drew Estate and Rocky Patel Java. This is a infused cigar. Tons of creaminess, lots of mocha, coffee. And a cigar I've never tried before, the Rocky Patel Decade. I gave $10.50 for this cigar. It's the 10th anniversary. What can you say? I mean, Rocky Patel does it right, so. One of the other things I like to do is smoke cigars. Peace, baby.